From a childhood, most of you have heard the story of the bird and the hunter. The birds were caught in the net. Their morale was down. But the confidence in themselves to survive pushed away the fear of capture. That's all I'm going to talk here. It's me, Amarnath, talking one of the most important topic. Just add your confidence. Let the fear be multiplied. When I hear these two words, I feel it arises because of our two best friends, success and failure. And when I'm hearing these four words, success, failure, fear, confidence, a talk just tinkled my mind. Lieutenant General Devraj Anbu, Northern Commander during surgical strike. He told that he was carrying resignation letter in his pocket during the whole surgical strike. But the confidence in himself and in his boys made him to take that risk. And today, for his action, we don't have any next word. I feel already two phases have been surfacing your mind. Yes, right. Thomas Alva Edison and Albert Einstein. Edison was told, "You're too stupid to learn anything." He was thrown out of two jobs for being non-productive. But I feel if his product was not there, my mischiefs at midnight would have been undone. If I talk about the other guy, he didn't talk for 4 years, didn't read for 7 years, conquered by fear, suffered dyslexia. But when you and when I open any science textbook, his name always catches yours and mine's nerve. I will have been talking which I've read, which I've felt, which I've read and which I've heard. I'm taking you and telling you something which I've felt. My friend's story got out in his every attempt of service selection board, leaving aside one. When I talked him after his every failed attempt, he used to say, "Arey yaar, I feel this is not cup of my tea." But I don't know to what range fear had conquered him. But I don't know also from where he used to build in confidence. And today, the product is in front of you. Throwing back 6 golden words for you. Do you have it in you? Do you have it in you? And if the answer comes yes, yes, and yes, I feel there is no one going to stop you. Sometime, fear might conquer you. Just add your confidence. Thank you. Jai Hind.